setting your email up on the iPad is very straightforward. First thing you need to do is go into settings just up here. And when you're in settings, on the left hand side, find the bit that says mail, contacts and calendars and press into it. And you're going to need to do add account. Now, for your school email address, go to exchange and fill in the details of your normal school email and password there. You'll then get another screen that pops up, which will look like this. So again, fill in your email. For server, that's the information you need, webmail.bedfordgirlschool.co.uk. Domain you can leave blank, username, normal school username, and whatever your normal password is. Once that's done, that should activate your email and calendar and contacts and link them into the school email. So that's the school email. Next thing to do is add your BGS Apps Gmail account. So the process is the same as before. I'm back in Mail, Contacts and Calendars here. And then on Add Account, just this time select Google. And then just type in your BGS Apps, Google Apps details into here. Okay. Once you've done that, that will connect you with your BGS Apps account. Now, here's the important thing, your calendar. Basically, we need to make sure your Google Calendar is the one that is syncing in your iPad, and that will be your default calendar. So again, go back to Mail, Contacts and Calendars. But this time, rather than pressing Add Account, because we've already got our Google account added, scroll to the bottom of the page, and you should see down here, under Calendars, it says Default Calendar. Now make sure that that's your BGS Apps, Google Apps calendar. What this means is any calendar event you now put into your iPad calendar will also sync with your Google Apps calendar through the browser. So everything will stay nice and up to date. So that's how to add your email, your Gmail, and also your Google Apps calendar.